Hello, welcome to my channel. I will show part design tutorial in FreeCAD. I will draw this part. This technical drawing is created on FreeCAD. I show how to create this technical drawing. I made a video. If you want to watch the video, you can look video cards. Also, I share link of this technical drawing in video description part. Don't forget to look below video. And you will see video of how to create this technical drawing. And this is the 12th part design tutorial. If you want to watch other part design tutorial, you can follow my channel. Let's start drawing. Click Workbench, click Part Design and click New button. Select Isometric View and click Sketch button. Now I will start with Front View. That's why I select YZ Plane. I draw only front view. After finishing the front view, I will create a path and I enter length. Click polyline button. And draw a line from center point. I only create front view. First I draw these lines randomly, then I will enter the dimensions. Now click distance button to enter dimensions. Click vertical line and enter 50 millimeters length from keyboard. Then click horizontal line, enter 90 millimeters distance from keyboard. Now I will enter horizontal dimensions. Click horizontal line, enter 24 millimeters length. Also, I will enter this 10 millimeters length here. Now, I will create a circle. Click circle button and draw a circle. I move these dimensions. Click diameter button and click circle. Enter 12 millimeters length for the diameter. Now click horizontal distance button. Click center point and click this point, enter 12 millimeters length. Lastly, I will enter vertical distance. Click vertical distance button, click center point and this point, enter 40 millimeters length. Now click close. To create path, click path button and click symmetric the plane and enter 50 millimeters length for the path. Then click OK. Now I will create chamfers. Click corners and hold Ctrl key. Now click vertical distance button. Click these two points and enter 10 millimeters length. Also, I will enter 15 millimeters length and secondly, I will enter 35 millimeters length. So click distance button, click vertical line and enter 15 millimeters length, click horizontal line, enter 35 millimeters length. Now select normal mode, normal weave, click close and click pad button, select symmetric the plane here and length. I will check technical drawing for the length. Length will be 8 millimeters. Click length and enter 8 millimeters from keyboard. Click OK. Lastly, I will create these four holes. Select bottom face of the parts and click sketch button. Now click circle button. Draw two circles. Then I will create the dimension and constraint. Firstly click vertical constraint. Click these two center points. Then click horizontal constraint button. Before do that, click external geometry button. Click horizontal distance button. Click these two points and length will be 10 millimeters length and click OK. Now this time click vertical distance. Then click these two points. And enter 10 millimeters length. Again click these two points, center points, and enter 30 millimeters length. Now click diameter button. Before do that, I want to make this circle equal. Click here and click these two circles. Now I can start to create. I can start to add diameter dimension. Click diameter button and enter 6 millimeters diameter and click OK. Now I will mirror these two parts. Two circles. Firstly, click line button. I will make a construction line. So click construction geometry. Then click this line. Again click horizontal distance button. Click these two points and enter 45 millimeters length. I will use this line as a center line for these two circles. Then click these circles also this construction line. Click these two circles also click construction line. And click this symmetry button. Now I create this four circles. Now I can start to use pocket command. I'll click pocket button. Then pocket length will be 5 millimeters. You can see here. Then click OK. Twelfth part design tutorial is finished. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and like the video. See you next videos.